Mr. and Mrs. Mitchell, may I have a word with you? We found traces of heroin and fentanyl in their blood.
Oh, God.
Are you sure you have the right chart? My granddaughter is an intelligent, prayerful child.
Ma'am, sorry to interrupt, but intelligence can make matters worse. Addiction doesn't discriminate. People simply aren't built to manage these types of powerful drugs, as is the case with Jilly. Your daughter dodged death tonight. She may not be so lucky next time if she doesn't receive immediate professional help.
You expect us to believe that she's been strung out with this diagnosis of yours?
Ma'am, the stereotype of what addiction looks like has changed. It looks like Jilly. It looks like you and me. High-functioning people go undetected for a long time until something like this or worse happens.